guys, it's Evelyn, and today we're gonna do a motherfucking Christmas shopping vlog and wrapping gifts. It is December 23rd. Christmas is technically tomorrow, and I'm just now shopping for gifts. I have to buy gifts for Kevin, my mom, I guess, Joanna, I guess, Wendy, and maybe my stepdad. It's not gonna be too many gifts, but I'm still gonna bring you guys along. And if you guys have not noticed, I got braces. I can't really talk, so if you see me go, just know. And I kind of have like a lisp now. I hit 23k subs, so thank you again. But first store we're gonna go to is Target, so transition. Hello? Okay, it looks so bad, but I just got to Target. I'm thinking about getting Kevin a PS5. Does he deserve it? Probably not. But I think I'm gonna get him a PS5. Hopefully they have the Spider-Man one, or hopefully they have one in general. But if they don't have it, I think I'm gonna have to go shopping tomorrow. But pray like read him that they have PS5. But yeah, let's go inside and check if they do. And that's like a cool $500, but it's okay. I'm not really used to vlogging by myself, so I feel a little awkward, but there's so many people, it's packed, and it's literally one day till Christmas. But last time I came here, there was a PS5, but I don't know if there's still one. We shall see. No! Bruh, literally like 2 days ago I came and there was one. A mask. Okay guys, they do have the PS5, but they have a slim and a thicker version. I don't know which one to get. I did not think this far ahead. But I'm gonna spend like $500 right now. It's gonna hurt my soul, but it's okay. It's worth it. Hopefully he likes it. Ah. Bro, I just spent $544 fucking dollars at fucking Target for a PS5. They didn't give me a bag, so I literally had to walk around the whole store with the PS5. And I felt like I was getting stared at, so I didn't wanna record. But I did get the PS5. I got the Spider-Man. And they were asking me some questions about, do you want it slim or the thick one? I'm like, bitch, I don't know, what the hell? $544. My heart hurts a little bit, but should I have even gone that? Fuck, I don't know. It's okay. But I just got done with Target. We're gonna go to Ulta to buy Joanna some makeup brushes, and maybe I'll buy Wendy something there too. And then for my mom, I think I'm gonna get her something like makeup related. So it's not gonna be too much of like gift, because I did spend $500 and it's like hitting me. But yeah, we're gonna go buy those things for Wendy, Joanna, my mom. For my stepdad, I'm not really sure what to get him, but we'll see. We're the Ulta actually closes in 30 minutes, so I have to hurry the fuck up. But yeah, this is a PS5. Let me show you guys. I don't know if I told you guys, I got the Spider-Man one. I don't know. Okay, it's gonna hurt me regardless, but he deserves it. And if he doesn't want it, if it was too much like for him, he could always just return it. I'm gonna put the receipt in there, so if he doesn't want it, he could just return it and get the money. But yeah, I'll take you guys to Ulta with me. I just got to Ulta, and actually Sophia Lorena gave me the best idea to buy Joanna the Juvia's Place blush, because she liked mine. So I'm gonna buy Joanna that. She does need brushes, so I could get her brushes too. And then I think my mom would get her like a lip kit set. And then Wendy, I'm gonna see if there's anything Hello Kitty themed. But let's go. I just got here. I don't know if you guys can see. There's so many people, so I feel kind of awkward to vlog. So yeah, I'm gonna take you guys with me though, but if it's awkward, I'm sorry. And I feel like, oh, it's Wendy. Okay guys, so they don't have the volume 4, but they have volume 2. And I guess that's a little cute. No, it's not cute. Fuck, I don't know what to do, because she liked mine. I don't know, unless I get her like another blush, like a Dior blush or something. But yeah, there's literally nothing. Fuck. I don't know what to do. I could just do a brush set and just like a random blush. I don't know, this is hard, especially because I came so late, so there's literally nothing in stores. I could do lashes. Okay, I think I'm gonna do lashes and a brush set for Joanna, and then there's literally nothing, but I found these. I like this one because it has like the case, and then these as well, but this one's 30 bucks, that one's 28. I think I'm gonna just do this one for Joanna, and then I have to find her some lashes, and then I have to find a lip kit. But this is what I'm taking so far. Okay guys, yet again, they don't have any of the lip kits, but right now I have this for Joanna, brush kit or brush set, these for Wendy Olaplex because she needs some, and then this for Joanna. All I need is my mom, but I don't know what to get her. But I'm thinking lip kits, but there's literally none, so we'll see. This is kind of hard and it's so expensive. I just got out of Ulta. I'm gonna give you guys a little haul. So I bought this for me. Just kidding, I think I'm gonna give this to my mom. It's just mascara, Olaplex. I bought conditioner and shampoo for Wendy. These mini MAC lipsticks, I think I'm gonna give to my mom. And then this brush set for Joanna. I ended up not getting the Morphe one because Joanna already has a brush holder. So I think I'm just gonna give that to her. And I think I'm gonna go back to Target to try to find like a little sweater for my mom, because in fact that's not enough. I just spent 50 bucks at Ulta, so according to my calculations, I have spent $590 today. Yep. Pray for me, please. I am back at Target, and I think instead of getting my mom a jacket, I'm gonna get an envelope and put like $500 in there. She can use it for rent, she can use it for clothes or whatever. I think that's like the best thing. $1,000 on Christmas is kind of crazy, but it's worth it. My mom deserves it, Kevin deserves it. So I'm gonna get a little envelope, put $500 in there, and then I'm gonna buy like little baggies so I can put all the small stuff in here, and maybe I'll buy more stuff for Wendy and Joanna here, but we'll see. And then for my stepdad, I'm not really sure what to get him still. Maybe like, it's because he's like a big man, he's like 2XL and like tall as fuck, so I don't even know what fits him, so I don't know. I'm like all over the place, but I think I'm just gonna do that for my mom. So yeah, so if you guys are watching this, comment hashtag humble Eve, because I'm humble and I'm giving my mom $500. That's a lot of money, but it's okay. She's honestly the reason why we started YouTube, because she literally bought us a whole fucking camera, so it's okay. It's Christmas, she doesn't really get spoiled, so I'm gonna spoil her now. But yeah, it's really late, so I doubt there's gonna be that many people at Target, so I'll try to vlog a little bit more. But yeah, transition. These are all the Christmas cards, but I want one in Spanish, but I doubt there'll be one. This is cute. I'm gonna try to look for one in Spanish, but I doubt. If anything, I'll just write in it. But I think I'm gonna take this one. This one was the only cute one. And then I'm gonna get like small baggies. There's so many people, but all I'm getting is just a card and 3 gift bags, but that's it. I'm about to get the cash that I'm gonna give my mom, and then I'm gonna go pick up Kevin, but the gift's right there, so I have to hide it. Well, I mean, I guess you can't really see. I don't know. But yeah, so I'm gonna pick up Kevin. I got some Pizza Hut. Hopefully I can bite down because I haven't been able to, but I'm gonna force it. Okay, but yeah, we're also gonna do a little mini mukbang since this video is gonna be short. And yeah, it's gonna be our first Christmas, if you guys didn't know, so that's exciting. And for Christmas, I am also gonna vlog, so you guys will get a video tomorrow as well. So 3 videos back to back is kind of crazy, but I have to do it. And also, I'm also gonna do a $2.50 Cash App giveaway for Christmas. I am broke, but you guys deserve it. So all you have to do is guess how much in total I spent today and comment your Cash App as well. I'm gonna pick random people so you don't have to guess right. You can literally comment a dollar on your Cash App and I'll probably send it to you. But yeah, I'm gonna choose randomly tomorrow. This is my first like giveaway, so it's kind of exciting. I kind of feel bad because we never give back to you guys, but guys, the Wells Fargo next to my house didn't have cash, so I had to drive a whole 10 minutes to this ghetto ass Wells Fargo in Montbello. If you're from Montbello, you know this ghetto ass Wells Fargo, and I was so scared. Like, you have to go in the, I don't know, it was weird. But I got the money. I got the $500 from my mom. I am gonna give $50 to two of you guys, so make sure to comment your Cash App or comment anything and just your Cash App alongside. But yeah, it's almost Christmas, honey. But yeah, hopefully my mom likes it. Well, it's just money, so yeah, of course she didn't like it.
Yeah, you want to
see?
See what?
My gifts. Okay, don't look in the back. Bro, babe, go. You already looked, go.
I can't even see.
Okay, go, babe.
In the trunk?
Yeah. Those are my gifts. He has to wrap them in my house. Don't look.
I'm not looking.
I'm watching you. Okay, don't look. Okay, this is my first time eating actual food that's not soup.
Ooh.
Yeah.
This is the best pizza. That's it. Bark.
The thing is that I can bite, but it's just that usually I bite with my back teeth and they put some like bite stoppers, so I don't have my teeth in the back, so I have to chew in the front, I guess, or I don't know. Comment down below if you've ever had braces. Kevin has it and his teeth are pretty shaky. They're spicy. Oh, and Pizza Hut is the best pizza ever.
It's good as fuck right now, but
okay, guys, we're gonna finish eating and then we're gonna wrap our gifts. I'm gonna show you guys me wrapping all the gifts I got, and then he's gonna show you him wrapping all the gifts he got. Who would you get gifts for?
Just you.
Just me? My mom got to eat something from Mexico.
Really?
Guys, I'm gonna start wrapping all the gifts. Kevin is in the sala, so I don't want to say too much. This is the wrapping paper I'm going to use. This is from, I think it was like, not Target. TJ Maxx. It's like little sparkly snowflakes. Okay, how do I wrap? How are you supposed to wrap this? Okay, honestly, this paper is too glittery for my liking. But whatever. Okay, I don't think these scissors are meant to be for this. we're still gonna use them. Okay, I'm gonna finish wrapping this and then I'll show you guys because this is so annoying. Okay, 500 pounds of glitter later. This is the finished look. Honestly, I did so freaking good. Next thing I'm gonna do is the little baggies. These are for my mom, Joanna, and Wendy. This is gonna be Joanna's. I don't think I'm gonna put mascara in Joanna's because that's all I bought her. And then for my mom, it's gonna be all this in this little cart. Let's hope it doesn't say anything. Cause I couldn't open it in the store. So the shoe was like 10 bucks. It's crazy. But look how cute. Oh, it says warmest wishes of the season and a happy new year. I know, honey. I'm gonna write my own like note in there. Hold on. Oh, for Joanna's, this is gonna be her little baggie. I put brushed it. And mascara. So we're gonna put that, and then I have these like ugly ass paper we're gonna stuff in there. This is gonna be Joanna's. It looks so ugly. This is gonna be Joanna's. We'll do Wendy's for now. And then I got the same one for Wendy. I bought her this. That's so plain. That's all I bought for Wendy because I'm sure she didn't get me anything. Okay, Wendy's. And then for my mom, I bought like a different one. So we're gonna put these little lipsticks in there. Honestly, there's no reason for these to be in there. And then obviously the card. We're gonna write a little letter. Pause to read. And then obviously I'm gonna put the money in here. Okay, so this is the card. It looks simple. She's gonna be like, what the fuck? This is all I got. But no, honey. Okay, so that's all the gifts that I have. These are all the gifts that I have. It's a little bit, but it's all I could do for now. Hopefully next year we're rich and famous and I can get them more. But yeah, thank you for, I guess, watching me wrap this. This is so boring. But now Kevin's gonna wrap his gifts. I don't know what he got. All he got was stuff for me, so you guys will see that. I'm gonna have to edit this video tonight, so he's gonna have to edit that part. So I don't know, we'll see. But yeah, these are the gifts with the Christmas tree. Are you ready to wrap your gifts? Do you know how to wrap?
If you see him walk on my face, don't worry, I'm just not digging in there.
Yo? Okay, here. Here's the camera privileges.
You wanna see?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I want to see it already. Because I'm going to have to edit anyway. Yeah, I know. Wait, but with the camera.
Show first.
Really?
Yeah.
Nike.
I only got it because I wanted to get you some shoes. You know I don't like those. I don't like
them. How much are they? Wait, they're cute. What size did you get?
7.5.
They kind of look big, no?
Are they?
They look big.
I hope not. They're 7.5.
Let me try one. Oh, they're a little big.
Are they?
Yeah, come.
Wait, you see the second one?
Oh, there's more?
There's one more.
Yeah. Well, I have to edit it anyway, so.
This one's like a whatever one.
Oh, well, you told me you're gonna get this. Yeah. Oh, thank you, honey. Come. Thank you, love. Well, Kevin got me some pandas. A size, a half size too big, but we could just always exchange it. And then he bought me a pink controller from War Target. Thank you, my love. Wait, yours isn't that, like, this exciting.
Why?
I don't know, it was kind of whack.
Is it?
I'm gonna wrap my own gifts. But tomorrow we're gonna prank everyone and pretend like I didn't open it, okay? Plus, guys, I had to open it early because I have to edit this video. And you literally give up so easily. Like, I didn't know how to beg him to see it. It's so pretty. I should have done this one. Look how pretty this is. I should have done this one for you. Fun fact, I used to work at JCPenney when we would rep, when they would like rep.
You worked at JCPenney?
Yeah, dude.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, and then we would rep gifts.
At JCPenney?
Yeah. It was like a free thing.
When the fuck did you work at JCPenney?
Babe, it was like a week.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, I didn't work there long. I just got done wrapping my gifts. I just got done wrapping the gifts and they came out so cute. I love this wrapping paper. I wish I would have wrapped my gifts with this. But yeah, these are Kevin's gifts to me. It's kind of see-through, so maybe don't get this wrapping paper. But yeah. Look, babe. It's literally see-through.
Is it? Oh, shit. Is that where it's from?
Okay, whose is better? Comment down below. Mine or Kevin's? Yours kind of ate with that looking. Okay, if you only see one Christmas present, two. This is our Christmas. Oh, three.
Three.
I think that's it for wrapping gifts and shopping for Christmas. We didn't go to Ghetto, so I wasn't able to film because I got nervy. That was the end of this Christmas shopping plus wrapping gifts. Hi, Seaworth. Guys, thank you guys for watching. Tomorrow we are gonna vlog. I'm gonna vlog a Get Ready With Me plus mini Christmas vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. I am gonna do two $50 giveaways. So if you guys wanna comment really anything and your Cash App, I will choose two winners tomorrow, Christmas Day.
Can I join too?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna do randomly. I'm just gonna scroll and then just scroll up, scroll down, and then just choose one. So yeah, comment something and then your Cash App alongside, and then I'll choose two winners, and then Kevin will send $1 to some lucky person. But guys, I want to do this giveaway because I want to say thank you to everyone, although I wish I could give every single one of you guys $50. But I can't, so I will do a little giveaway. Maybe next video I'll do. Maybe I should do $50 giveaways for all videos.
Every video?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. We'll see. And then Fidu says Merry Christmas too. Okay, but yeah, thank you guys for watching. We're gonna edit this video all night. Like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you guys literally tomorrow. Bye, guys. Wait, so can we get an edit of us? I don't know if I said, but like, comment, subscribe.
Comment, subscribe. Okay, sorry.
Jump scare. But I forgot to get Valentina something. Just kidding, I didn't forget. But I am gonna go to Target and get her like a little toy. Because realistically I can't really get her anything else. But yeah. Say hi, Valentina. Valentina. Say hi. Alright. But yeah, guys, thank you for watching. I will give Valentina something. Sorry, guys. Okay, it's so sad. I will give Valentina something. It's gonna be small though, like a toy. But you guys will see in the next vlog what I get her.